Hard doesn't mean impossible. Yes, there are lots of things that we desire to do and we feel we cannot do them because they are difficult. Life is never simple or just easy for anybody. So you need to know this, and then you need to work with this knowledge or with this information. What is that thing that you have desired to do and it seems impossible? It may be difficult, but it is never impossible. This is Social Peace Channel, the right place to get just the right dose for your social challenges. And here on Social Peace Channel, I remain your chief host, Gretchen Wonder. The topic at the moment is, hard is not impossible. Your dream may be very, very big or very, very great, and it looks like you don't want it or you don't have what it takes to bring it to reality simply because you feel it is impossible. But impossible is not a workable word in life today. What you have put in heart to do or what you have dreamed is just as possible as you have dreamed them. The question is, are you willing to pay the price? The road may be very, very rough, but it is not a road that cannot be passed through. What you are thinking or looking to be impossible is just that it is difficult or it is very hard, and you are just not willing to take that hard path. But that it is impossible, it is not really true. It is very, very, very possible. There are so many dreams that we have seen come to reality that if we had thought of it like 50 years ago, we will say it is not something that cannot happen under the sun. Imagine staying in one remote area in Asia and then communicating to somebody in Africa. This is something that if you tell people of 100 years ago, it will sound just impossible. But today, we are in that reality under this sun. So, what is your dream? How far do you think you can go with it? How great a price are you willing to pay for that dream? It is very much achievable, and it is not like it is impossible as you have put in heart. So let's do well to give ourselves or commit ourselves to achieving our dreams, and not just to be discouraged by the mere thought that our dreams are impossible, because nothing is impossible under the sun. The road may be rough and tough, or it may be very hard and difficult, but it is still very, very achievable. There are lots of people who are tailing such roads, and eventually they are going to get to success. So if you are that person, you are discouraged, thinking that your dream or your dreams are impossible, the right word is that it is just difficult, or it may be hard to achieve, but it is never impossible. This is Social Peace Channel, the right place to get just the right dose for your social challenges. If this is the first video you are watching on my channel, I'm encouraging you to subscribe, like my videos, and also share them so that we can bring this information to people who might be needing them out there. Here on Social Peace Channel, I remain your chief host, Gretchen Wonder. Thanks for coming.